Well, the newest water craze has made it to Kosciusko County. WSBT Zach Crenshaw and Carl Deffenbaugh went to Lake Wawasee to see what everyone is talking about.
Everybody wants to fly like Iron Man. Everybody wants to be able to fly without wings.
The sport is called flyboarding. And it's taking off at Lake Wawasee.
Pipe connects to the pump on the back of the jet ski. The hose then connects to the flyboard. Water runs through these two pipes.
Corey Johnson started up in the air water sports last September and has been turning people into superheroes ever since.
Even people that are afraid of heights, a lot of them are trying this because it's so cool.
Cool, but for some, it takes a little getting used to.
It kind of scares people to think, oh, I can't do those tricks, or that, ooh, that looks scary, or oh, that may hurt. You know, I'm a big guy, so they ought to know that at least they know big people can fly.
So Carl and I strapped on the boots to give it a try.
See how I do.
And with the crowd watching, we gave it a go. But it took a second to get used to. But it wasn't long before both of us got the hang of it and were jetting around the lake. And it's safe to say we need a few more hours of practice.
Oh, wipeout.
Yeah, it was a fun day. It was Carl. I'll throw him under the bus.
Looks like a lot of fun, though.
It was an absolute blast, and it's pretty expensive, but you can cut the cost if you rent with a group and then do a half or full day. And they said if you rent a half day, he'll actually travel to whatever lake you're on if it's in the area. So something to do if you own a lake house.
How long were you out there doing that?
We were out there for about an hour and a half, and it was so much fun. You wanted to keep going, but we had to get back and obviously put the story together.
Would you do it again?
Yes, okay. I would. I'd get a group to save money, but it was a lot of fun. I'd recommend it to anyone who's into water sports.
Yeah, wow, a lot of fun.